I'm here with Peter Thompson, Managing Director of CanTrack Global, a stolen vehicle tracking company. All right, geezer.
Hello, Joe.
Tell us, how easy is it to do this vehicle unlocking thing that you do?
Well, I'm going to show you how to do it in less than 30 seconds.
So all you need is this device?
This device.
Hate the game, not the player, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, car's here. Sit down.
Hi, Joe.
Hello, Mark. Where have you been?
Why do you care?
Fair enough. So you've got the keys, and you go into your house, and I'm going to try and nick your car.
OK.
What do we do?
Break out of the case. This is going to be your box.
This is mine.
What you need to do, point the middle of that towards the key. See if you can find it in the house somewhere, and I'm going to use this bit to open a car.
OK, I point it at the key.
Just imagine the middle of that box is a laser. Point it right at
the key. Love lasers.
If I can locate the key, my box should be able to pick up and ping the key's unlocking signal to Peter's box.
Found it, I found it.
Right. He won't notice he's watching Friends.
OK, you keep at it.
Oh, got it. OK.
We put it to Chloe.
Keep there. We've got to start the car. Done.
Let's go. We've stolen a car. Oh, my God, I feel so manly. We got your car.
Where are we going?
Nando's, baby! Woo-hoo!